Burns was found dead in her Houston, Texas home by her brother Bill. She reportedly died of a heart attack in her sleep, although this has not been confirmed.